Vivi, there you are! We found you!
You got a crush on Eiko? Oh. I thought he was going to teach you a matter. Okay. I don't want them all. Oh. And what do we have here? No hot glops. Yep, Quina. I wonder what would happen if I told him to let it go. Now, where did Morrison go? I think that's what his name was. Eidolon Wall. The only wall I'm familiar with is the one from Final Fantasy IV that tries to crush you. I don't think that's what we're going to see here. Ah. Oh. Sword in there. Thought that was Phoenix, which is friendly. No. Ah! Please don't let me miss that. Okay. It goes kitchen too. Kitchen nightmares. Oh. Oh. All right. Hmm. More fish and more water. Yeah, they're all underground. I wanted to get the treasure chest. Back to you in a minute. Okay. Treasure chest. Ore. Okay. Hey! Alright. Get some good food, get some rest, make sure we don't get any oglops on our food, and we're okay. Ah, Vivi! Thank you. then it means you're alive. So two choices. Oh, I went too fast. Either you do or you don't. The choices are yours, and yours alone. We could do more than just spit in the wind. Go with the wind, not against the wind, with the wind. So you do notice. Haha! Ambush! Oh. She jumped, her knee hit you in the face, Vivi. Tiger kick. Anything over there? Okay, that was a goblin mage. Nothing to worry about. I'm still wondering if I really should have learned a goblin punch, because you can learn those for those goblin mages with Quina. I was like, is it worth it? And 2 seconds, going to save. I'll be right back. Okay. Iifa, the ancient tree of life. Oh. Body slam. Just because I want to see. Charge. Ooh.
Groovy.
It helps our focus. It's for sure. Okay. We got a ruby. Carbuncle. Or is it carbuncle? I know it's carbuncle. After I learned these. Missed this music, the way it looks and everything, it feels. This is a little eerie to me. It's not creepy or anything, but it just makes me feel unsettled. And if that was their intent, well played. Moogle. Ah. From Magrio. Vivi, you got a fan! Well. Here we are. He'll shove a lightning bolt up someone's ass. Thank you, H.C. Bailey, for giving me things I want to say, but now I sound like I'm ripping you off. A terrible ripoff at that. I have to know. Uh-oh. Just jump on it. See what happens. Hey! It's an elevator! Alright, team effort. Into the abyss. Okay, that actually kind of caught me off guard. What is that up there? Ah. Oh. It's something. It would have been more interesting if they left that music in for battle. What do we have here? Hey. Oh. Hi. Draco zombie. Ah. Okay. Please work. Hey, it worked. Uh-oh. Who's level 5? Zidane's 5, I think. Oh, crap. Yeah. I won. I wonder if this will actually work on it. Guess not. If he casts that again, I'm just going to run. Okay, good, it's dead. It's dead-er. It's more dead than it was before. Holy crap. I gotta heal up after that.